Hi everybody, this is our Morelia bred lice Cifra, and she was hatched in 2017. She was produced by Austin Warwick at Ragebeard Reptiles, and she is one of the first Morelia bred lice that we ever got. I got her and her brother Telemachus at the same time, and they were my first experience working with Morelia bred lice. Obviously that experience has been awesome because I now work with 24 Morelia bred lice. This is Cifra's first time on the snake tree. This is not Monroe's first time lying underneath the snake tree playing with his toys. I don't want all my dog friends to freak out. In general, the snakes that I have and the dogs ignore each other and don't bother each other. But if you look at her size, Cifra is not big enough to eat that dog, and she is not the least bit interested in him right now. And Monroe is used to the snakes. He's not interested in her either. And I never allow them together unsupervised. I am always present if the dogs and the snakes are loose at the same time. It may come as a surprise that this was Cifra's first time using and exploring this snake tree. However, it's the first day that she's indicated that she's wanted out of her enclosure. She is very content in this glass Exoterra enclosure. It's 36 inches wide by 36 inches tall, and it's 18 inches deep. When she initially came to live with us, she and her brother were in quarantine tubs that were closed on all sides except the front. It did have a clear plastic front. And she was always at that plastic front looking out, and if I would open the door, she would immediately come out and start exploring around the tub and around the room, and she was always very restless. When I moved her to an all-glass Exoterra, she became a very content snake. She moves around her enclosure. She likes to sit out on her ledges and on her perches, but she seldom tries to get out of the enclosure. Today she was at the door and she indicated that she wanted out. So I opened the door and she shifted herself over to the snake tree. She used it for a little while. She did a lot of tongue flicking. She didn't do that much moving around. She stretched out on it in a rectilinear position, and then when she was ready, she put herself back in her enclosure. And that's what I like to see in the snakes. I like to give them opportunities to express natural behaviors, and I also pay attention to their behavior and try to accommodate them when they're showing me that they indicate a preference for coming out of their enclosure. And that's what Cifra did today. And so she got to enjoy that snake tree for the first time. I want to thank everybody for watching, and until next time, please remember to be kind and love your animals.